Tiger eyes watching over the court. Versailles on top of Greenville 15-2 in the first quarter, and the Tiger press causing problems. Lauren Bruns comes up with the ball, lays it in 4-2. And Bruns lets it fly from deep. A little help from the rim, and it falls. And still in the first, Bruns again. I promise other girls scored in this game, but Lauren was doing most of the scoring when I was there. Attacks the baseline off glass. Versailles gets the big victory, 69-18 over Greenville.